He's not president anymore, but as far as this crowd was concerned, he's still a goalkeeper.
Thank you so much.
Goalkeepers is a Bill and Melinda Gates project combating world poverty, infectious diseases, and inequality. Obama was all in.
Even if at the current moment, the federal government is not as engaged in these efforts as I would like, nevertheless, progress continues because of the efforts of people like Bill, and that gives me confidence.
Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is a goalkeeper, too. Trudeau believes support for women is one of the best ways to make the world a better place.
Empowering grassroots women's organizations in developing world communities is the best lever to having real transformative impact.
The event launched what will become an annual report on sustainable development goals set by the UN back in 2015. Every year until 2030, the Goalkeepers Report will publish data tracking progress made by UN member countries in 18 different areas. It's a portrait of the world in numbers, and things appear to be looking up.
By just about every measure, America is better, and the world is better than it was 50 years ago, 30 years ago, or even 10 years ago.
While the path to progress remains steep, Gates says people also need to be reminded how much has been achieved already.
Sometimes that purely that negative side of the story gets told, but you lose something very important if you only look at it that way. You lose the optimism about what's possible, and you lose the information.
Information like the fact that child mortality has been cut by more than half since 1990. And the percentage of people living under the global poverty line has dropped from 35% in 1990 to 9% in 2016.
The Goalkeepers Report was 3 years in the making, so its release wasn't timed as a response to the rise of Donald Trump's America First worldview. But it does address donor fatigue at a time when Trump is considering a 26% cut to global health spending. And it looks at the dire impact a pullback on spending would have on all the progress that has been made over the past 25 years.
The Gates Foundation hopes the U.S. Congress won't approve Trump's budget. If it does, global health experts warn the HIV/AIDS pandemic could come roaring back. Karina Huber, CGTN, New York.